It's 1:44 a.m. and I'm deciding to edit because I can't sleep. Let's see what it looks like in the morning.
Okay, so we got zappers things. Come here.
I am pale.
When your girlfriend needs action but you're lazy. Are we done?
No. Ow! Why is this even a thing? It doesn't... It
kind of looks like I'm taller than you now through the camera.
Stop!
Sarah, it's stuck!
Sarah. Just leave it there.
They're stuck.
Oh my gosh. You're so dumb.
I don't think it tastes good. Yeah, it tastes like...
Does it turn your teeth black?
Not really. Yeah, I'm just gonna brush my teeth the whole way there. I'm gonna walk to McDonald's, brush my teeth, and then gonna be like, what the fuck are you doing? And I'll be like...
I think you're still supposed to have toothpaste with that brush. Probably. Ew.
Jeez, your teeth are yellow compared to mine.
You've been brushing them for 1 minute.
Yeah, and they're whiter than yours.
I doubt it.
Let me see your teeth.
No. You're gonna get all the charcoal out of it. It's not even gonna be.
As long as it's black, it can. It's not bad. As long as it's black, it can do its job.
Cameron made me try that little pill that like changes your taste buds.
It's weird.
Then he made me have Kool-Aid
and then
powder. I like almost threw up. Like I was like spitting outside because it was so gross.
Okay, coconut water.
Then I had the pickle juice and that tasted like water.
That smells so bad. You have to shake it. That's disgusting.
It's so nasty.
I got coconut water with pineapple. It doesn't look.
I don't know why you'd want to drink.
Is that? It is.
What? Why you'd want to drink aloe vera? Like, did someone get their internal organs sunburned?
I don't like.
The chunks are grossing me out. That's not even bad.
Try this.
It's not bad.
Dude, this is disgusting.
If you get besides the chunks, it's not bad.
Oh, I've had this before.
Mm.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
The pineapple is not good in there.
Dude, this tastes... what the fuck does this taste like? It's like a fruit we used to eat.
It legit tastes like fucking grapes. I'm just retarded. I am whispering because my parents are sleeping right now.
I think it would have been better without the pineapple.
Yeah, let me just chug it. Maybe if you chug it, it tastes better.
No.
It tastes like fucking... I'm gonna go buy grapes and you're gonna fucking know...
I know what grapes taste like.
No, apparently you don't.
I do. It tastes like a drink I've had before, though.
It tastes like grapes. I'm telling you, it's green grapes.
No, it's like when you have mellow yellow, and then you leave it out for like 2 days, and it gets really flat.
I've never done that.
That's what that tastes like.
I don't think, no, wait. Dude, it tastes like fucking grapes.
Does not taste like grapes.
I am telling you, it tastes like grapes.
No.
It tastes like green grapes. Did it say white grapes? I swear it said white grapes. White grapes. Since when is that a thing? Who would ever enjoy that? Like, I need to find a person that would enjoy that stuff.
Vegans.
Vegans are fucking gay. Sarah, are you a vegan?
Yeah.
You're gay. But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that. I'm weak.